do with boss, who had their hair stuff.
It wasn't that easy, but it just shows it could be done. A little bit longer than I thought it would take. Getting it off the other trailers was not that hard, except the other trailer kept digging into the dirt at the back. It had a piece on the back that I didn't see. But we got him up here. Just finished putting the bunk boards on this one. Did the wheel bearings, lights. Should be okay now. New wheels and tires. Hopefully the next time we see you, we'll be out on the water again. So once again, I be jet skiing.